Hey everybody, it's Brian Chandler, RE/MAX Alliance in Parker, Colorado. So this is what it's like in our little town of Parker. It's magical at Christmas time, I have to tell you. I love it. Yeah, it's December 17th, almost a week away from the big day. And we're just loving it here, living the good life amidst COVID-19 and the whole other stuff going on right now with lockdowns and such, but I'm making the most of it. We'll come back down this way in just a bit. Those of you who haven't been here before, I can't tell you the big smile I have on my face right now, because there's the old schoolhouse. It's on a U-turn here. All the blow-ups. So we're going to be coming up. We're on Main Street right now. This is our old downtown. There's still some old buildings here way back in the from the day when we were the stagecoach stop. This old building right here still has some of the original lumber that was done, especially in the back of some of the old windows and used to be raised sidewalks. And here we have our own O'Brien Park. And this is where we have our gazebo and tree lighting goes on. We have our Christmas parade. And yeah, so this is it. This is Parker, Colorado, 2020. December 17th, Brian Chandler, RE/MAX Alliance, wishing y'all a Merry Christmas.